Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Breathington video. Today we're really excited because we are collaborating with Ortho. We're gonna be talking about something that I know a lot of us really hate.
Mommy, I peed my pants.
Okay, yeah, I really don't like those things, but what I don't like more are bugs. And with spring right around the corner, I know we're excited to lose the snow and the cold and to get our trees and our flowers back, but we also get bugs. They just come out of nowhere. If you guys remember last year, I did a really funny video about ants that we had in our house.
Ants on my book and on my cup.
Yikes. Ew, ew. Look at all those nasty little ants right there. It's like this nasty ball of ants in my child's room.
Well, that's gonna give me nightmares.
I will never be able to erase that nasty ball of ants from my memory. It was seriously inside Porter's cup. It was disgusting. And if you guys have been following us for a while, you know that was in our old house in Arizona. We've since moved to Utah into a new place, and I just don't know this house as well as I know our other one, and so I'm not gonna be making the same mistakes that I made last year. This year, I'm not gonna be blindsided. This year, I have Emily.
Hey.
Emily is an ecologist that specializes in bugs and insects, and it just so happens that she works for Ortho Home Defense. I'm so happy you're here, Emily. She is going to help me get ready for spring and the bugs. Emily, let's do this.
Glad to be here.
All right, so you're wearing gloves.
I am. It's always a good idea to wear gloves while you're applying an insecticide around your home.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. I like that. Smart. Okay, so obviously we're in the kitchen, and it's a big social area. Am I going to have to, like, leave the house all day long while this does its thing?
No, so not all day long. What you want to do is you want to have your kids and pets leave the area while you're applying, and then it'll dry pretty quickly in minutes, and then once it's dry, they can come back in.
Okay, awesome. That is good to know. Okay, well, can we see you spray a little bit?
Yeah, sure. So here we are. We're going to spray your baseboards like this. We're going to create a barrier so that the insects, once they come in contact with it, they're going to die.
Okay, I like that. And is there no smell?
It's odor-free.
Okay, I like that too. Yeah, there's totally, I don't smell a thing. I like that.
Great.
Okay, let's go downstairs to the basement. I think I might have something for you down there.
Sounds creepy.
Okay, so here is my creepy basement. It's really not that creepy.
It's a little creepy.
Okay. I'm just curious, so I'm thinking we might get some spiders down here. My kids are like super scared about spiders. So what can I tell them? Like, why do the bugs even want to come in our house?
That's a really good question. So insects really like basements in particular because it's a nice, warm, undisturbed area. So they can make themselves a home and not have to worry about being disturbed by people.
Okay, well, that kind of creeps me out, but I understand. So yeah, this works in sawn cement. So yeah. We'll work down here. We just have cement down here.
Yep.
And also works on tile.
Yep.
Wood floors, wood basements, yep. Carpets even?
Yep, even carpets.
So right now, I'm like, there's not a lot of bugs right now, but when do we start spraying for bugs? Do we do it before they get here?
You can do it before they get here, so you can use this as a preventative treatment, and you can also apply it once you do see bugs, and you can expect up to 12 months of protection indoors.
12 months. Okay, yep. Cool. I like that. So then, season-wise, does it cover all kinds of seasons? I mean, mostly in the summertime, I'm guessing, is when the bugs come.
Right, so indoor protection, again, up to 12 months. If you're spraying it outdoors, you can get usually up to about 3 months of protection.
So when I want to kill the ants that are going to come into my house, it's going to get almost any kind of ant, right?
It's going to kill the ants that you find in your home.
Argentine.
Yep.
Carpenter.
Yep.
Western Harvester.
Yep.
Pyramid.
Yep.
Pharaoh.
Yep.
Sugar.
Yep.
Well, you guys are good. I have way too many things stressing me out just to be adding bugs on top of that. And so this was really great just to give me some peace of mind. So thanks, Emily.
You're welcome.
I cannot be more excited for spring and summer and just warmer weather. I, as you guys can probably tell, need some sun on this pasty skin, and my kids are going crazy being locked inside all winter, so we're just excited. But it's just gonna be really nice knowing that I don't have to keep like one eye on the ants in the yard and coming into our house and one eye on my kids. I can just relax because with the bugs gone, the stress is gone. And it's just gonna be really, really great. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more parenting tips and just a lot of awesome videos. We're really excited to make this video today, and we hope to see you guys again soon. Bye.